And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
The winds will ease tonight. Skies will remain clear at least through midnight. But after midnight, look for increasing clouds once again. A cold front passes through during the morning hours tomorrow. So we'll start the day with clouds and some spotty rain or snow showers. All that activity slides off the coast with more chilly air coming in. But it dries us out and we'll get sunshine here for the afternoon. Overnight lows tonight, mid-40s in the greater Portland area, but lower 40s, Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, mid-30s from North Conway to Bethel, and lower 30s as you work your way northward up toward Rangeley. Clear start, then clouding up, 38 to 45 on average. A cloudy start tomorrow, but becoming sunny, especially midday and beyond, 50 to 55 with another gusty wind developing in the afternoon. Clear and cold tomorrow night. Most areas are down into the 20s. We're up near 50 here on Saturday with plenty of sun.